Ryan, and welcome back, everybody. I am back with more Uncharted 4. Last we left off, found Whore Island. Or whatever you want to call it. Pirate Island. Pirate Whore Island. Ah, let's go. Marooned. Okay, let's go, Mr. Drakey Poo.
Sam! Sam, can you hear me?
Right, farther up shore.
Alright.
First, what the fuck is that?
Higher ground. First rule, higher ground.
That is.
Here we are.
Sam, come on, answer me!
Okay, guess he's not on the beach. Where the fuck am I going? Oh, higher ground, duh. I need to jump in and try and save him. Okay, I guess I gotta go that way, maybe. Is he really in the condition to be swimming, though? Swimming takes a little bit more effort than briskly walking. Oh. I guess it's still waist high. It's weird. I've never seen a beach do that. Usually beaches are pretty sloping. Okay, I have. No idea what I'm supposed to be doing here. This might lead some. Well, fuck you, dude. What the fuck? I don't know what to do. fucking retarded. There's no clear visible path to fucking take. Finally, holy shit. God damn it. Don't start with your shit.
Oh, thank God, our supply box. Fuck, guts. Of course. Everything's gone. Maybe that's a good sign to be sent to.
Could be.
Bright side, can't lose anything else besides my life. Talking to myself, that's the first sign of crazy.
No, that's not the sign that you're crazy. It's when yourself starts talking back that you have to be worried. Ow.
Oh, shit. Just push through. Just push through it. Oh, no. Come on.
Woo!
What the hell with this place?
Exactly. Oop, right there.
Damn it.
The fuck are you doing? What the fuck?
Keep going, gotta keep going.
You fucking dummy. God damn, this is slow. Really? That's literally where I just fell. Basically. Oh my god. Man, look at all them gray hairs. Oh boy. I've been filming since 5 in the morning. It is now 3:12.
Yes. I sic parvis magna. Sam.
Are you gonna stop being a pussy, Drake?
Gotta get to that creepy mountain.
Thank you. It was very annoying.
Just stay put, Sam.
Shit. Making progress.
Oh, shit.
Jesus.
That's a long one.
Too bad you don't have an RPG.
Watch your back, Sam. Now what? That should hold. Let's hope. Please work. Please work! I didn't expect. To now. Whoa. Oh, Jesus. Yeah. Whoa. Ah, refreshing. Hello.
Hello, Mr. Crab. A telescope. Ooh, I said something.
Oh, hey. Didn't anyone come by here? Tall, lanky, filled with big, stupid ideas about pirate treasure. You try to climb up there? In those boots? Sure, you don't need this.
Probably not. Really?
Yeah. it's working.
Not really. Holy shit.
Almost there.
Really? God damn it.
Everyone, false alarm, but keep an eye out.
Let's go. Shit, what was that?
There'll be one of them to get caught.
Lucky my ass. Come on over this way, baby. Ooh, thank you. Danke schön. Oh, fuck! Are you fucking kidding me?
Okay. Where to?
Just scooch this over a little bit. Jesus. Dead man.
Wow, that is pretty dark.
I might read that later.
Like Burns' crew had about as much luck as me with this treasure.
Ooh, look, a dagger. It's probably obsidian. Okay, where the fuck am I going? Oh, there we go.
Shot your head off.
Dance.
You're okay.
Yeah.
Nothing I can't walk away from. It's good to see you're alive, little brother. Come on. We got a treasure to find.
Hold up, man. I mean, what are we doing?
What do you mean?
I mean, our supplies are at the bottom of the Indian Ocean.
Okay, so we go steal some from Nadine's army.
Yeah, and there's that. We're going up against an army.
We've been holding our own so far.
While being marooned in the middle of nowhere.
We were trying to get here, remember?
When we had an escape plan. Just hear me out. Crazy suggestion. Let's go down there and at least secure one of Reef's boats.
Wait. You want to know what we're doing here? We are buying my life back. Okay, and we're going to do that by stepping into that jungle and finding the battalion.
You? Even seen any signs of a massive pirate colony? Because I sure the hell haven't.
A little late to start developing doubts, don't you think?
But can we at least acknowledge the chance that maybe Avery's idea for a secret pirate utopia didn't pan out? And maybe we're just swept up in this fantasy, when instead we should be looking for a real way to save you.
I'm gonna scour this island inch by inch if I have to until I find that treasure. Now, if you're confused about what you're doing here, then you can go home, Nathan.
Wait, wait, wait. I can go home? Are you kidding me? Do you have any idea what I put on the line to get you here?
About what I put on the line, okay? The last 15 years of my
life. This has nothing to do with that.
It has everything to do with that.
What? Holy crap.
You still want to go home?
Let's just see what else we can find.
Lemurs! Nope. Wrong way.
I'll be damned. Sorry. The rest of it is buried under centuries of dirt and rock. Glass half full of it, please.
Sam, up here.
Coming.
Well, no one's home. Sam, this way. Ah, yeah, that's not happening.
Hey, Nathan,
I think there's a way through here.
Hurry up.
This way, Nathan.
What are you doing?
Straw hut.
Yep, some honest to God masonry in here.
Where does masons come from? I mean, your average ship might have some good carpenters among them, and coopers. Not masons. Man, what I wouldn't give for a camera.
We have one.
Shut your mouth. Seriously?
Yeah, yeah. It's on the.
Oh, thanks. Come on. Feels good to stretch out again.
Yeah, you said it.
There's a crate. I got an idea. Here we go. Heads up!
All right, we're in business. You're gonna want to see this.
Holy shit.
Wide street. Clearly a commercial district of some kind.
Yes, thank you for that, Nathan. Come on. Please see.
You just want to hear me say it, don't you?
Really want to hear me.
Libertalia.
Libertalia! The long-lost legendary pirate utopia discovered after 300 years by one Samuel Drake.
And
his... younger, slightly less charming brother. Like, no, I always knew you'd make something of yourself.
Yeah, just so you know, it's not my first lost city.
You should just enjoy the moment. So where you want to start?
How about that building right over there?
Oh, you mean the one with the massive guard tower?
Yeah, I say we go see what it was guarding.
Works for me.
This is... I mean, I'm speechless. Holy goddamn shit, Nathan!
That's your idea of speechless? This letter's still legible.
Hey, Sam, check it out. It's like a pirate code of conduct.
The whole point of this place was not having rules.
Well, even pirate ships had their own rules.
What's this symbol? A saw a few of them when I was coming to find you.
Who's marking these places? Is that another sigil?
No, not that I know of.
Maybe invaders? Then I'm sure these guys had plenty of enemies out there.
Good point.
Guess even a pirate utopia needs a place to lock up riffraff.
Can you imagine who pirates put in prison? Pirates
have a jail. Well, I guess every group has its assholes. This way, follow me. Hey, Sam, come here. This looks promising.
Right behind you. Hey, guess we're not going back that way.
Oh, well.
This is unusual. These tunnels look a lot rougher than the rest of the colony. Looks like a hideout of some kind.
Yeah, but who would they be hiding out from? Themselves?
Look at this. It's like the layout of...
There's our treasury right there. See? There's the tower.
What were these guys up to?
They leave any notes of some kind? God damn it. Quit your fucking shit, dude.
That's our way out of here. Okay, there we go. I see some light down below. Holy shit. Hey! Found more of the colony.
Guys, that's gonna do it for today's episode right here. Hope you guys enjoyed watching, and as always, please join me in the next one. I will see you next time. See ya.